So another common question that doctors ask is, should I use the money that I've saved to pay off my student loans, or should I use that money to pay towards buying a home? And one of the things you may not realize is you actually qualify for zero down. So you may be able to accomplish both goals. My recommendation is for you to reach out to a real estate agent that specializes in working with doctors and walk through all of those numbers so you get the best advice for you.